let me ask you a question today. What is your confrontation strategy? Matlab ye ki, you know, if you're professionally working, you know, you will have confrontations all the time. Everybody has confrontations, right? That's life. Be it with employees, be it with your colleagues, be it with your vendors, or be it even with your clients. The point is, confrontation is okay, but what's your strategy getting into confrontation? Agar kisi aadmi ko, bande ko confront karna hai, so, you know, typically there's a lot of anger when you get into confrontation. So there's a suggestion that I have for this, you know, a sincere suggestion, any kind of profession you are in. You know, when you go to meet and we're going to have a confrontation with someone, sit back before you get into the meeting and make a list of things. Make a list of 10 things that you are grateful for even that person having come into your life. Handle confrontation with a technique called gratefulness. When you get into that meeting, then your mindset is different. You're going to probably have better results. So handle confrontation with this gratefulness technique. Thank you.